That's going to be right at the hole. Run. It is. Oh, it's stuck kind of. All right. Let's go, Chris. Come on now. I need your HY pull over. Oh, brutal bounce.
It's a really good effort.
Good effort.
Yep, that's right down the middle.
Perfect. Dead center. That'll play. Good shot.
Gets the ball a mile.
Hold it. Pick right. Please, somehow. Oh, no.
Oh. Sat. Not bad from there. Chris first bar here. Oh no. Wow, didn't break.
Suck it, buddy.
How's it gimme?
As a dart.
That'll play.
No.
Safe shot. Oh, you're good. Yep, good shot. Oh, that's a good shot. Kick off the hill.
Finish it up.
Good finish. All right. Recapping the round out there, it's 1,000 degrees right now.
Just finished up.
Just finished. What a course. I mean, one of the better courses for sure that we've played.
Definitely got our money's worth.
Yeah, one of the harder courses for sure.
I'll say right off the bat, I had no business playing from the blacks at 6,900 yards. I had a long iron every single time, but I managed to meet the goal of 88, even though neither of us could make a putt. We had no one putts. Everything was a tap in, two putt or a three putt. Yeah, it was really hard. I think they must have just sanded the green, so that was definitely a factor. But we had an awesome time out there. I completely freaking blew the sawgrass hole right in the water, of course. And Mike almost had a birdie, but
yeah, I didn't make one putt out there today. That's sad. I shot 76, four over. I had a double bogey on the back, but I honestly could have shot a lot lower. But all in all, we had fun. Great course. Oh, yeah. Got nothing but great reviews. Great things to say about that course. And
good time.
Good time. And
we'll be we're bringing Garrett in next episode. He'll be making his debut. That'll be in the next couple weeks. We'll be playing Links in Novi, which is extremely tough as well. I think if they're playing, whatever tee box they're playing, I'm moving up one because we're going to play a little 9 point, I think.
That's fair.
All right.
Thanks for following.